I grew up in Choctaw County, Alabama, and growing up, I didn't know many attorneys, but I did know that I enjoyed advocating on the behalf of other people. Throughout grade school and high school, I had the opportunity to be elected to several leadership positions, whether it was freshman class president, junior class president, and finally student body president as a senior in high school. Those positions allowed me the chance to stand up and speak out on behalf of others. When I went to Alabama A&M University, I wanted to be a teacher. I majored in secondary education. My mother had been a teacher, my grandmother was a teacher, and I thought I would follow that path. My junior year of college, Senator Doug Jones came to the university and he lectured on his role in prosecuting those responsible for the bombing of the 16th Street Baptist Church. That particular lecture was intriguing to me to know that he was able to do so much good for the families that were affected by that great tragedy. As a result of that lecture, I went to start researching law schools and I chose Cumberland School of Law there in Birmingham. And it's been a privilege of a lifetime to stand before victims as a prosecutor and now clients as a plaintiff lawyer to advocate on their behalf and advance their interests in the courtroom.